How poorly managed was this bank?
Had rated the bank at a very low rating. Normally, we would not be describing these matters, confidential matters, but given that the firm failed and triggered a systemic risk determination, I'm prepared to talk about that confidential information. That the firm was rated a 3 in the CAMEL scale, which is not well managed. And at the holding company level, it was rated deficient, which is also clearly not well managed.